A reported robbery at the Circle K on Old Town Road today. It happened about 4:30 this morning. We're told police were on that scene for about an hour. No one was hurt. We reached out to the police department spokesperson for an update and more information. And as soon as we have that, we'll bring it to you on air and online at countonto.com.